sale. It was a display in a window of a store. The store was bombarded by people wanting to buy it. It was just supposed to be a display. Lionel knew immediately they had a hit on their hands, and the next thing you know, it became an obsession in the United States. And almost every ad you saw, the Christmas tree, had a little train going around it. It was sort of a rite of passage. Every kid got a model train set. I got a model train set. So how did model trains transform from a kid's toy to an adult hobby? One of the reasons why it was a dad and son thing. More complex, more detailed trains became more and more expensive, and you don't give a five-year-old a really expensive train. Dad has to do it. And then when the kid goes to college, dad still does it. To this day, people are still fascinated with trains. 500,000 people today in the United States are active hobbyists. Actually, got a few of them. My favorite of all time, Bobby from the Sopranos.